The South Carolina Gamecocks play in the Outback Bowl tomorrow, but when they kick off, there will be a special fan in the stands. News 4's Brad Fralick explains it's all thanks to a well-known former Gamecock.
Many Gamecock baseball fans know Whit Merrifield for this.
Right field, base hit! South Carolina wins the College World!
But over the past month, Merrifield has used YouTube and social media to raise money to grant a wish for a family friend battling cancer.
What we want to do is we want to plan this for Josh. We want to take care of it all. We want to pay for it all. It's going to be all expenses paid. We're going to get him tickets. We're going to get him a hotel room. We're going to figure out how he's going to get there. We're going to pay for his food. We're going to try to get him to a practice. And we're going to try to do all these things to make this a once-in-a-lifetime trip.
Josh Rominger was diagnosed with cancer just over a year ago and has lost a lung and one of his legs. And while he continues to fight, Merrifield wanted him to experience the Gamecocks' trip to the Outback Bowl firsthand and meet quarterback Dylan Thompson, one of his favorite players.
If we didn't raise any money, I was just going to pay for him to come down here, but we raised an incredible amount of money, and he's here, and I think he's having a good time so far.
I was very overwhelmed. I wasn't expecting it at all. I was just so pumped that it comes here in the Gamecocks playoffs. I get so excited.
So not only did the generosity of Gamecock fans bring Josh to Tampa for the Outback Bowl, they gave him so much more.
We've raised a little over $12,000, and we've gotten donations for tickets and hotels and stuff like that. So all that extra money is going towards his new prosthetic leg he needs, which is really expensive, and I think it's going to help a lot.
That means the world to me to get back on and leg again and walk again. That's my motivation right now.
A former Gamecock star rallying the Gamecock faithful to grant a wish for one of South Carolina's biggest fans. In Tampa, Brad Fralick, WYFF News 4.